are now. Let's keep moving. Four of them.
I don't feel on sword.
We're too late. Damn. I don't like the sound of that, Chief.
They're blowing the tunnels. We've got to get out of here.
Duke, give me a hand here, buddy.
Looks like we have our own special way out of here.
Woo, boy. This brings back memories. I got my first stage.
God damn it, that was close. Too close.
Those bastards must have all the tunnels sealed by now. But there might be another way. Now, the army used to have a secret entrance out here in the desert. It's hidden under some of the buildings up the road. If you follow the dirt path here, you can't miss it. Just look for signs to the burning bush. You'll find it.
Hey! I know that place!
Ask for Dr. Valencia when you get there. I'm gonna regroup at headquarters and get an EDF platoon out here as fast as I can. But we can't afford to wait. If the reports are right and the alien empress really is breeding an army of cycloids, we won't stand a chance by sunup. Get to the moon and shut her down, gentlemen! The whole world is counting on you. Again.
You got it.
Sir, yes, sir!
Burning bush. Looks like holy ground to me.
Hey there, hot stuff. Welcome to the Burning Bush. I'm Dr. Valencia, and I'm here to make all your quarks quiver. You look like the kind of man who can handle a big bang experience. Oh, you're another one of those. You want to get down to the base, don't you? Well, not this time. It's like I keep telling you guys, it's off limits. You have no idea what I'm even saying, do you? You can't even tell a plank length from a pluton.
I got your plank length right here, baby. You gonna let me in or what?
Okay. Well, that's not a typical response, but don't try to tell me you're the real Duke Nukem. Are you? Well, I guess you could be. You're easy enough on the eyes. But I need to be certain you're the real thing. He's known to have certain talents, you know?
I like where this is going.
Tell you what. You do for me, and maybe I'll do for you. Sound fair?
Anything for science, baby.
Well, all things aside, the invasion has been terrible for business. The power's out in the back rooms. You think you can get the generator going again? This place is dead without it, and it must be having an effect on the customers. You know, we try to be tolerant around here, but some of the men have gotten downright pushy. You think you can handle them? Oh, sure you can. Oh, and our janitor didn't come in today. The basement has a bit of a huge, furry creature problem. You take care of it, and I'll see what I can do. Have you cleared the basement yet?
I still have... Now I have time to think of myself.
I've got balls of fail. Combo. I've got balls of fail. No fucking way I'm playing that piece of crap.
Go on, take the lemon. You know what to do.
Ah, my hero! You want a freebie?
Not right now.
I had no idea that's what it was like. I should have done this years ago. Death. So much death everywhere. I bet boobies will make it better.
There are bigger, hairier critters upstairs. Baby.
Have you checked on all the girls yet?
My lucky day.
Hey! Hey! I said I want...
Thanks, baby. That guy was an ass. Somewhat impressive. Close enough to expectations, I guess. I'll give you what you came for. Go on out to the shed. I'll meet you there.
It's
still weird. Ugh, have a doctor look at that.
Timing. I was just, ready to go. You find the way down?
Follow me.
So what did you think? You get your little piece? You bet you did, y'all dog. Fuck yeah!
Here we are. You ready to go down? I didn't mean that to sound... Oh, never mind.
place should be right down here, Duke. Hold on to your butt. Here's a tip.
Whoa, wait!
That's damn epic! Kinda makes me wanna say the word dick over and over again, for no reason. Dick, 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 dick. Damn. I wonder what those chicks up there do for fun when they aren't banging stallions like me. Probably chess or some shit, I don't know.
Time to storm the gates. Fresh hardware. rock and roll.